Last time we were streaming, we were, I think, about here somewhere. Here. Right. And we did go northeast, all the way so far. We slowly bending off now to the east. Right. This is our position now, the yellow orange boat. If you look at the leaderboard today, we see a new leader. Maybe the leaderboard is correct now. It was not totally before. However, it seems to be okay now. And the new leader is Rodaf. Alright. And at number 2, we can find Anklate. At spot number 3, there we find Quimeras. En dat spot nummer 4, dat is Katmaouf. En Clipper 3 is taking the 5th spot. En at nummer 6 we find Cossack Garcia 01110. En at spot nummer 7 there is Max 8MR. En at spot nummer 8 we can find Black Shark. En at number 9 there is Kagu. En last but not least in this list is number 10 A and B. So yeah, that's the top 10 for now. If you look at our own position, where are we? We are still at place 45. We didn't expect it to change already, but maybe we have climbed a few spots and reach the mark. We will see. At the moment, we are still at place 45. And how many boats we have still officially in the race? And that's still a lot. Still 175 boats officially in the race. That's a lot. Let's have a look at the windy wind forecast for the coming week. You can see the white people did pass the mark at the South America. Right, they did pass that. They are working their way to the north already. And this is us here. Right, so let's go. Here we go. So this is coming Monday. We got some stronger winds. Yeah, I like it. We got a boost from that. Right, this is us. This is Tuesday. Might be here somewhere. It'll be about 2 days, 2 to 3 days. This is Wednesday, so Wednesday we will be very close to the mark and past the mark according to plan. Hopefully Thursday, so Thursday hopefully we are heading north too. We may be here somewhere. Friday. Saturday. A lot of doldrums here, all around. I'm have to try maybe to avoid that. And back to Sunday in a week time. En die route set out so far is, well, going east. We're getting close to the next mark in South America. Here is the, well, it's hard to see on this map, I got to say. But, yeah, there they are now. They did pop up. See, here you have the top of the fleet. The leaders, they already did pass the mark by now, right? There are more boats, also grey, okay, they are grayed out, they are offline, but they are in the race. But yes, for us now, this route is set up so far until the mark. And right, let's go east, follow the yellow orange line.